Well, good morning and welcome to day one of AHR. My name is Sam Raymaker. I am the product manager for Resideo's Water Solutions, and we are so excited to introduce you our new L2 Wi-Fi water sensor and switch. This product is the next addition into our water detection and protection offering within Resideo. We have three different solutions here. Our L1 Wi-Fi water leak and freeze detector, battery operated, great device to help protect you in notifying leaks. What this does is it can also connect to the L5, our whole home water shutoff valve. This thing is connected to the whole home near the water main. Upon a leak notification, it automatically shuts it off. The great thing about this is it can manually shut off right here. You can hit a button or it can actually close off with this. But the new one that we launched today is the L2. This device is a very, very powerful, sleek, and slender little guy, which can hardwired be directly connected to HVAC equipment. This device leverages our L1 platform, but it is 24 volt powered. It also has dry contacts on it that are normally open, normally closed. So what does that mean? That means that this thing can tie into HVAC equipment. This device is the only one on the market that does three things. One is the only water sensor and switch that is connected, Wi-Fi. It is the only one that monitors temperature and humidity, added power within your home. And the third thing is that it leverages the water sensing cable, added coverage. And those cables, so you can add as many of them as you would like. So this device right here, great new addition. They all tie together. This product portfolio is such a great solution for the plumbers, for the HVAC techs out there. A lot of great awareness in the field, a lot of good partnerships, multifamily, insurance channels, prop tech companies. It's a great device to protect your home and protect what matters most.